Stay faithful. Build your faith. Get in the Bible. The more pain you feel in your heart, the more time you need to spend in the pages of Scripture. Read the book of Psalms. Read the writer of Psalms as he talks about the struggles he goes through and how his faith grew. And God will take that. It'll build your faith. You endure in the faith by staying in the Word of God. That's why you need the Word of God. You need the Word of God to build you and strengthen you.
Yes, come on.